Aloha from the Big Island, Hawaii. This is Clark and Vicky from Christ Visions, and today we are on the book of First Chronicles. And
Ezra?
Ezra is the author. And this book takes place about, it covers the history of the Israelites about 1010 BC and the death of Saul around 97 BC. And the death of King David. And in 10 words or less, King David reigns and the details of his reign, and they analyze it. So,
a nice quotable quote from First Chronicles is chapter 17, verse 14. It says, "I will settle him in my house and in my kingdom forever, and his throne will be established forevermore." So the good news about this for us today is the First Chronicles was designed to remind the Jews that despite their punishment for their sin, that they were God's chosen people, and when God makes a promise, he sticks to it.
He keeps it, yeah.
Amen. So tomorrow
we're going to do Second Chronicles, and we'll see you then. Aloha from Hawaii, and God bless.
Have a blessed evening.